Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thanks so much for taking the time out of your day to watch my video. I am so happy to have you. So today I'm doing a part two. I have so many cute ones. I'm so excited. I haven't tried on any of them. This will be like first impressions. I love you guys so much. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you do, thumbs it up. If you aren't subscribed already, please do. I'm so excited and I know we can get there, but I definitely can't do it without every single one of you. So make sure you are subscribed if you want the things. Also, turn on post notifications so you never miss one of my videos. I upload about 4 to 6 days a week, so there's always something new. And without further ado, let's get right into this bikini Walmart try on. So I'm already seeing super fun. It's beautiful. Okay, so I have a thong with beautiful soft creature that's so pretty. Ooh, a cheeky with a nice gray and white trim. Cute. These are so, love these. These are so fun. I love the paisley print. I love the blue lace. I love the bow. So if you guys, so starting off with this cute little bikini, I love the color. It's perfect for summer. It's just bright and girly and cute. The top has these really cute fun pom-poms all the way across the top. Cute like a floral design, a cute little like black design here. Now this is a push-up and it's quite padded, so keep that in mind. The bottoms have the same cute little floral design on it, which is so cute. I'm wearing both in a size small, and although the top is definitely true to size, the bottoms for this brand always run so big. So the back goes from 2 straps into 1, back down into 2, and then it ties. So it is adjustable and it's just like really cool looking. I like it. So overall, I love this suit. It's so cute. I love the pom-poms, but I definitely have to go back and get a different size for these bottoms. Okay, this one is so cute. Probably my favorite one out of like all the ones that I got. Like, oh, I'm just so obsessed with it. I love anything white, and then I love anything neon colors. And this just like has it all. I love the fun stitching on the top and all the different fun colored stitching on the bottom. And I love that it like comes down a little farther and doesn't just like cut off like a regular triangle bikini. Like, there's just like that extra detail in it, and it's so cute. I also love that the back is like a tank or like a shirt style. The back like laces up and ties like that. It's just so cute. I love it. The bottoms are just as equally as cute, and I love this little like lace out cutout and the ties on it. It's just so fun and girly and just like sexy and flirty. So cute. And then again, it has the same blue stitching as the top does. I'm wearing a size small on the top and the bottom, and in this brand, everything is definitely true to size. Fits just like a glove, and this one is very forgiving. You can adjust the straps, the back, and the bottom on both sides. So cute. I love this one. So obsessed, and I cannot wait to wear it. So this one is fun. It's actually reversible. I'll show you that in a minute. But I love this side because it has all the beautiful colors in it. And these straps right here are actually like individual straps, and they match the individual straps on the bottom. The back on this one is really cute too, and I don't know if you can tell, but at the bottom of the ties there's like little tassels, and I think that's just so cute. Okay, here is the other reverse side. It's the same color as the bottoms. And at the very top here, you have like a little sneak peek of the stripes on the other side, which I think is cute. I'm not exactly sure how I would wear it. I think I would probably wear it with the stripes majority of the time. Okay, this one is so cute. I love the floral design on it. It's so beautiful and girly and perfect for summer. The top is not a push-up, but it does have like the underwire and like the bra type look. And it has like a little bit of like ruching material right here, and it matches the ruching material on the bottoms. And this one is definitely just like a regular top with the tie on the neck and the tie on the back. I'm wearing a size small on the top and a size small on the bottom, and for once ever with time and true, these bottoms actually fit true to size. Like, I put these on and I'm like, what? So weird. But yeah, I love this one. It's so cute. I love the ruching. I love the print. Okay, this one is really fun. It's again that same beautiful bright pink color that I love. And this top is really cool. It reminds me of those little like top knot shirts, but it's in a bikini. So it has this little like tie knot right here. Like, how cute is that? I love it. And I love that it has like thicker straps. And again, it's like a regular tank top, and it has adjustable straps. And the bottoms are super cute too. They have like that same knot detail here that kind of matches the knot here. And again, I have them both in a size small, and both of them are true to size. So yeah, I love this one. It's super like stretchy and soft. It's definitely like a thinner material, but it's like nice. and I love it. It's nice and flattering and a different style for a bikini for sure. Okay, this one is so fun. I love so many things about it. Let's just start off with the colors. Like, how beautiful is that with the stripes and the color combos? Love it. And then the ruffle straps and like the ruffle straps on the bottom. I love ruffles, so I love that. These bottoms have like a really flattering like V shape almost. It is literally like a V shape, which is just so flattering to me. I just like love that look. So much more flattering than like a bikini that goes straight across, in my opinion. I love that the ruffle straps go like a regular tank top. You can't adjust them, but they are really stretchy. And then it clasps back there like a regular like bathing suit does with a little like plastic hook. And I think these bottoms are the only bottoms that I got that are a little bit on the cheeky side, so keep that in mind. So wow, I love this one a lot more than I thought I would. Oh, it's just so cute, and size small, definitely true to size. I love this one, it's so stinking cute. Okay, this is so cute. It's a neon yellow one piece with removable straps. You can wear it strapless or with the straps. I think it's so stinking cute either way. I love that it has this little like bra style, like there's underwire in there, and like support, it is a little bit of a push up. And it has this little like piece here in the center, which is so cute, with a sweetheart neckline. And then the laser cut details on this suit is just so stinking cute and girly. It's like that sexy little touch. It's beautiful. It does have an open back with a little tie detail, a little on the cheeky side, but honestly like not bad. It's probably like between cheeky and full coverage. So super cute, bright. You're definitely gonna get noticed in this, and it's just so fun. It's still a one piece, but it's still like on the sexy side like a two piece is. And I love it. So stinking cute. So that is all for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thumbs up this video if you like it. And don't forget to subscribe. And what else? Turn on post notifications if you haven't already. I upload about 4 to 6 days a week. There's always a new video. There's always something new. And with that said, I will see you guys tomorrow or the next day in a brand new video. Love ya. Bye.